I wasn't planning on filming it, but it's all moving as we approach here. It's all moving. They're lifting legs and shifting drills, and it's all happening, mate. Don't really want to be filming that all day. here for a bit, Bear. We're staying here for a bit. Just sit for a bit, mate. Oh, my aching back. That went on for a while, didn't it? But you got to give them credit. What amazing stuff they do here. It's easy to see why there's a lot of standing around, because each of these bits of the puzzle takes a while, doesn't it? Can't make a mistake with any of it. Quite extraordinary, that, to me. Anyway, they got the former in place with the hammer on top now. So it looks as though they are going to be going, well, exactly where they are there. Drilling down in there again. Right in close. See if they have better luck this time. I wonder if they're going to do any hammering with that thing. So yeah, we're going to stop here just for a while. And see if anything else develops here. Didn't plan on getting all this today. Yeah, big long pause here, mate. So I reckon we might as well give you some of these treats we was given earlier on. Because you're being very good. It's making you drool a bit there. There's a bit of drool hanging out of your face, mate. You're a horrible mucky pup, aren't you? There you go. There's one. Actually, there ain't many left, to be honest, mate. How many have you eaten? Crikey. There's one more. Very nice. They smell too. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, definite pause in activities here. Seems funny to me to see a man with a spirit level in Zan. You know, there's such an enormous engineering project here. He's testing to see if it's straight with a spirit level. Amazing. Am I sat on you or am I sat on the lead? I thought I was sat on you for a minute. There, you poor old woof. You're getting a bit hotter. You're drying out nicely, mate. Yeah. Positioning, inching it backwards and forwards, trying to get it straight, I think. Going on forever, isn't it? I just want to hear the hammer go. That vibrating hammery thing that they dropped on the top, I just want to hear that going again. So, we are delaying our departure, just in case we get a chance to see a little bit of the hammer action. Oh, what's he doing now? Here we go. Oh dear, I'm tired out, mate. All this standing around doing nothing. Let's just sit here for a bit, mate. Just sitting here for a bit, mate. Good boy.